Hey guys, and welcome back to Clash of Kings. So, to start this episode off with it, I'm going to just have a little look overview of the map and see what all the other factions are doing. So, we know that the Iron Islands were killed a long time ago. There's like a mixed land of the Riverlands and the North own it now. It's just a shame, but the Vale hasn't really done anything this whole game. They're just sitting behind their mountains. The Westerlands being put, the Westerlands still has a lot of territory that's owned by the North, which is quite annoying. Because I'm going to have to deal with that later on. Obviously the Reach were pushing quite a bit. I'm pushing down this way here, down further south. I think Ashford is under siege currently by the Dragonstone Lords, I think. Can't remember. Let's go across the Narrow Sea, because I don't think... Oh, we can go up north. North obviously hasn't really changed, except for the Wildling Invasion, which so far they haven't conquered any lands. And I don't think they're sieging anything. That place is being raided. Oh, that's under siege, though. High Point. So they might lose that, actually. That little castle there. Alright, so let's go across the sea. So, Lys is pushing. Last time I looked at them, they were just on their island alone, but now they've pushed out to the mainland. They're taking quite a bit, actually. Two castles. I don't know if they had that, but they've... Oh, that's currently at war. That's currently being attacked, so they're probably going to lose that. Yeah, a city and a castle is not too bad. Volantis is being killed by Mir. So I don't know how much longer they're going to last, because they only have two seas left. So they probably won't go on for much longer. Tyros isn't really doing much. They're just confined to their bit of land. Norvos is like conquered nearly the whole northern part of the fucking Essos. Kohor, although Bravos owns the other half. So Kohor is pretty much wiped out. Pentos is wiped out, by the looks of it. And Lorath. So like Bravos and Norvos have pretty much split the northern part of Essos up. And they own it. I don't know if they're pushing south though. I don't think they are. Or at least they haven't yet. It'd be cool if Dorne actually did something in this, because they could probably do a lot actually. But I don't seem to really be attacking anyone, or they're not getting involved in wars. Same goes to the Vale really. I mean, the North had the war at the beginning, but they haven't really done anything up until now with the Wildling Invasion, they're getting attacked. But yeah, the Stormland is pretty much gone. Dragonstone, we're pushing. We own quite a bit of land actually now. But we still need to push more. Push more! Alright, anyway, let's go back to the actual game. So, where am I right now? I'm by High Garden, yeah, which isn't under siege. Fucking guy. Alright, so. I can go to Uplands, or you got Three Towers, or Sunhouse. Let's just go to Uplands. Let's see if that's the siege cost, if it's a siege tower or a ladder dealio. Horn Hill's been besieged, let me just go quickly deal with these filthy Reachmen. Oh, okay, I wasn't expecting it being a village. That's fine. I can deal with that. What are you doing, infantry charge? Archers hold. Oh yeah, I've got a bow now as well. I've been giving it a little go. Needs a little bit of work. Not sure if I'm going to keep using it. So I'll need to level it up more for it to be actually pretty decent, because, like, see, like, it doesn't really give me a whole great... gives me a little bit of space, but at range, like when it's fully drawn, like that one point where it's the closest together isn't really close, like you still miss a lot of shots like that, and it breaks up pretty quick. Look at that. So yeah, I need to put more points into it. I've lowered the font as well. I mean, I've been meaning to get around to doing that for ages, and I finally did it. So like the text now is a lot smaller, so the kill feed doesn't take up like the full screen, which is so much better. It just looks a lot more tidy as well. So what are these guys doing back here? You wanna come at me? Come at me. I got a bow. Oh, okay, they weren't very happy with me being over here. Ah. Help! Come on, come at me. Aha. Oh yeah, I haven't got a shield anymore. I'm not blocking for a shield. Fucking spearmen, get out of my face. You scumbags. You pussies. Fight with a sword. God damn it. An arrow in the back. Take that. Oh, damn. Right. Was that a headshot? Oh, it was. Surprised I even one shot with a bloody headshot. What's going on over here? Can I jump this fence? It seems a little high. It's a high fence. Maybe this bit here. Right, I've got 9 arrows left. Pop. Pop. Miss. Miss. Oh, I hit someone but not the right guy. Where's this last guy at? Oh, he's back over there. That wasn't too bad, actually. Fake. No, it wasn't. Alright, let me go quickly deal with these. Yeah, let me just quickly finish up these guys here. Come back. Come here. Don't run. This might be quite a big battle. Actually, I think I'm going to skip this fight because it's just another field battle. So, we'll be right back once I've finished dealing with these peasants. Okay, and we are back. So, I finished up them people attacking Hornhill, and we're now attacking Highlands. Would I think I played on a siege map like this before? Seems a bit easy. It's just like a wide open gate. Actually, it's not even really a castle, it's like more like a village, to be honest. I guess we'll pump through it. Shut, what are you doing? What are you all the way back there for? Come up. Hold your fire, get into position for fuck's sake. and competent archers. Now fire. Kill them bloody crossbowmen. And jump our bow too. Keep forgetting I have a bow. Shame it doesn't one hit people, but really? Two hits? Three hits to kill that guy? Damn, oh, that guy's headshotted. Oh, that just went over his head. I saw that one and that one. Oh no. Oh. That was a good shot, actually. So, what's going on with this siege? Are we won yet? Where did they come from? Over here? Yeah. Oh, no, I'm missing loads of shots here. Oh, I hit it friendly. Just ignore that. Oh. They have archers. Oh. They have a lot of archers. Oh. I'm dead. Okay, I'm alive. Oh. There's so many. God damn, get off me. Let me free. There you go, that was like nice and quick. It's like 3 minutes. Three-minute siege. To be honest, I don't really want this castle. I like having all my places really close together, which is why I'm probably going to like... I don't think I'm going to ask for any of these lands. The Reach lands, because I own like Duskan... No, I don't. Do I own Duskendale? No, I don't. I own Maidenpool, King's Landing, and Harrenhal. So, like, I'm going to want to ask for probably places up in the Westlands because they're closer than all the way down south here. Right, should I? I want to push more. Let's go to Sunhouse. If this is Siege Tower, then we'll go to the towers or Three Towers. Oh, it's a ladder. Alright, let me just save it. Damn it. If this is another quick siege, I might push three towers as well. Damn, take like three castles in an episode. That'd be a record. This is probably a bad idea, but I'm going. Man shield. Yes, that's true. Let me through. Stuck up here. I've got so many archers.
I'm gonna die.
Actually, I was gonna jump on top of them, but I've got no health at all. I cannot even see my health bar. So I'm gonna have to wait, really. Gonna have to do a quick heal up after this fight, but depending on how much people just flinging off the stairs like crazy. Yeah, I'm gonna have to heal up after this, then we might push three towers. Three towers. I mean, we've nearly got this. It's got to kill their archers now. Like another, maybe a minute left of this fight. Ooh. I've still got some arrows. I'll do some cover fire. Oh shit, I actually hit him. Jesus Christ, where are these people coming from? They're just all around this corner, huddling together. Jesus, how many arrows are you taking, man? Just get headshotted. Nice. We're on a rampage, we're just steamrolling through. Right, let me crack another save and heal up a little bit. Yeah, that's good enough. Let's head on to three towers. Oh god, it's ladders as well. They hate siege towers down here. I like it. Wait, is this the same map? It's the same map. Screw it, we're gonna play it through anyway. Because after this siege, the only place left is Old Town, so I'd rather have that as a separate episode. So we're just gonna quickly steamroll through this castle again. I'm just gonna let them get out there. Archers, stay down here actually. You can do some support down here. The arrow like just goes a bit too high. There we go, hit that guy. Not sure that guy in like the arm. I'm hitting people. Come out. Oh, just move up a little bit. They can't really shoot anyone there anymore. Actually, I'm just going to send the charge. Because they can just stand on here and probably shoot people. now shoots. Coming down. Hello. I'm gonna die down here. I'm gonna die fighting. Holy crap, how did you not die from that stab? No! That guy over there, he snipes me. That's fine though, we did our part. We're about to break through on the staircase now, and then, yeah, their archers the only things that are left. Jeez, look at them all over here. If these guys were all like standing in this main courtyard here, they would have perfect angle to shoot my guys. Quite an interesting castle actually, with like the gatehouse. Like if the siege design was like set at the gate, you could have like archers all along here, shooting down at the gate, archers up on the wall. Be a little death pit. But instead it's taken over here. Where this building blocks like all the archers that spawn in. Putting up a fight. Well, there we go. That wasn't too bad. Took 3 castles this episode. That was pretty decent. And we killed a few armies as well. Holy crap, we killed a lot of people this episode. So, I think, yeah, next time we will probably attack Old Town, I think. Yeah. And depending how long that take, I might actually go to attack the Arbor as well. That might be quite good. Take 2 cities. That'd be pretty decent. I do need to quickly go and defend these places though before we do that. So, yeah, if you guys enjoyed this episode, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe for more. And I hope to see you guys again next time.